All right, guys, so we're up in San Jose right now. We came up here to get an engine from my uncle's place that I'm going to be using for the Nova build, and we have to find a way to take it back. So we mobbed about 7 hours to come get this thing with no real plan of how to take it back, just looking for trailers or trucks to buy that were up in this area while we were on the way. We didn't really find anything until the very last minute, but we found this trailer for $250, and after talking to the owner, she just wants it gone. So we're going to pick it up for $100, and as long as it can take this motor back, we're going to make it work. Alright guys, we just picked up the trailer and that thing is a winner. It's got a metal cage all around it, but the wood that was in there apparently got cut out or removed or something, but we'll figure it out. This will definitely take the engine home. Hopefully you guys can see that back there. Right here, those are the metal posts sticking up on the trailer. And we didn't take it easy leaving the driveway at the place that was all ruddy and shit, and we already did a brake check, so we're a little bit skeptical, but we're pretty much trusting it at this point. I'll show you guys the trailer a little bit more when we get back to the house, but we gotta make it back before dark because this thing has no lights on it whatsoever. Alright guys, so we came home last night too late for me to show you the trailer because it was too dark outside, but it's the next day, we're headed home, and I wanted to show you guys before we take off real quick. Here it is. Alright guys, this is the trailer. We got it for $100 down from $250, and it's kind of missing some wood on the bottom, so we improvised. We picked up a pallet to make some more wood on the bottom probably, or some of the sides here. And then we've got this metal plate in the front that's supporting just a tiny bit of the front of the tire that the engine is sitting on. And this is the LT1 that I got for the Nova. So hopefully this motor turns out to be a good choice for the Nova. I'm looking forward to it. We just gotta get it home now, and we have 7 hours ahead of us, so we're gonna get going. So we're headed back south, and we've got the engine back there. You can see with the tire on top of it that we used for a little bit of extra suspension. We're taking this thing home in the new trailer, which now has chains because we just stopped and took half an hour to get some chains put on this thing. And it has no lights, no license plate.
And last registered, what, 91?
We don't know when it was last registered, and it's partially got no floor. So, but we got flags and a chain now because we had a good stop at Home Depot. So we'll let you guys know if we have any issues heading back. Hopefully this is a problem-free ride. All right, now it's a couple days later and we got the trailer home successfully. We got the engine home without too much issue. We just had to stop to tighten it down a couple times because the ratchet straps were giving it up. We got the new engine all loaded up on the stand, and this thing is massive with all the accessories on it.